I'm here with NBA star, NBA All-Star Chris Kaman. I'm
too loud.
Here.
We can't do it. It's too loud.
Halloween is coming. What should Chris Kaman be?
Himself.
Chris, you have an amazing imagination. What do you think Blake Griffin should be for Halloween?
The Incredible Hulk.
So I gotta ask you this. There's Halloween coming. What do you think some of your teammates should be for Halloween if you could pick?
I don't know. I hear the rookies might, the real rookies might have to dress up for Halloween. Now I gotta keep that a secret. But I don't know. I hear DeAndre Jordan might be Freddy Krueger this Halloween.
You're so excited from the rookie dressing up?
I hope so. Just don't tell anybody.
But you know, not everyone can pull off the mohawk like me. So.
Halloween is coming. Are you gonna pull any pranks on your teammates?
No, I don't have any. I don't have any pranks yet up my sleeve. But you know, maybe we'll get on the rookies. A few of us, maybe we'll do something to the rookies.
What should they be for Halloween?
We came up with, you know, Steve Urkel, Flavor Flav, Austin Powers. We have a few different ideas. We might have them. We play Dallas on Halloween at 12:30, so we might have them come to the game dressed up in different outfits. So if you're at that game, make sure you have your camera ready. This will be classic.
Maybe me and DJ will be Men in Black.
3, 2, 1. Eric Gordon, what can you tell about winning in the World Games with Team USA?
Yeah, it was good. You know, it was a great experience and a good thing we won the gold.
How big does that make Kevin Durant the way he played? Is he an MVP candidate now?
Oh, yeah, I would most likely say so. You know, he's young and he can only get better.
Chris, how are you feeling?
Good. I'm excited. Ready to roll.
How's the team looking?
We got a lot of young guys. We'll see.
What do you say about the beard? Why did you decide to grow it?
I don't know. I just never really grew one very long, so I decided to try it out.
You remind me of
Barack. It's just a test.
You remind me of Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar? I'm scared of that man.
You're a very strong guy. Do you think you could do MMA?
No. I'll stick to what I know how to do.
How about Blake Griffin?
He might have a better chance than me.
In Los Angeles, I'm Elise Tech Back reporting.